full-time role. And one of the greatest joys that I have here is working with students. And one of them tonight we're going to present is Melody Leon. She's been my saxophone student since January of 2018. And it's very cool because I can tell just in the first couple lessons just the enthusiasm and spirit that she has for everything she does. And just even in her signature line in her emails, hugs and love, you know, that really resonates with me. And in the time we've been together, she's grown tremendously. Her ability to interpret music, classical music, her jazz chops, her contribution to all the ensembles, it's just been on a real upward trajectory. And so tonight represents the work that we've done and the work that she's done specifically, and also to help fulfill her degree in education. And I'm telling you, she's going to be an incredible educator. And so we're very blessed to have her here. So I'd like to open in prayer before we welcome Melody and just thank all of you for being here. Father God, we before we do anything, just want to thank you for the gift of Jesus Christ in our life, Lord, through that sanctification and our relationship. You call us your children, and so we just invite the Holy Spirit into this moment. Just open our hearts, relax our minds, give Melody just assurance and positivity, and she's done all the work, Lord, we know. So we just ask that there be just a wonderful performance today, and we will be able to celebrate and glorify your name in all that we do today. Thank you. Amen. Amen.
Thank you. This first kind of act, I guess, was more on the classical side, kind of serious, kind of, I guess, sensitive, I guess. Whereas this next act is all poppy, jazzy, kind of, you know, kind of vibe. So it's not more of a serious note, both literally and figuratively. But, but it's more of a laid back and part of the jazz culture. It's very relaxed and picture yourself in a coffee shop kind of vibe. So this next piece is called It's More Than You Think. It is one of my originals. It's got pretty stellar bass.
Thank you.
This next piece is a sonata for alto saxophone and piano by Phil Woods. Now, Phil Woods is a phenomenal saxophonist, and unfortunately, he did pass away in 2015. But he has been very inspirational for me, and is someone who is just an incredible musician and cares so much about not only jazz education, but also performance. And that's just a phenomenal example of what a musician should be. So I'd like to invite Alexis and Josh. We also have a very special plan. So, I would like to tell you that after a solo, it is okay to clap. There might be some audience participation.
Thank you.
with all of you so that I can further his kingdom and glorify him. So my first thanks goes to God, of course.
Amen.
Next, I would like to thank my family. They are my rock, and you know, they've been supporting me since the very beginning. So, especially to my parents, I would not be here without you. So, thank you so much. And third, I'd like to thank my friends and all of you that are in here. I literally wouldn't be standing here doing this without you. So thank you so much, especially to a little circle of my friends that I tell everything to and laugh until 4 a.m. thank you so much. I love you very deeply. So thank you. Next, I would like to thank everyone who performed in this recital. All of you have a billion other things to do, but yet you decided to play for me. Corey's like, yeah. So, thank you all so much. I deeply appreciate it. So thank you. And finally, this part of who I am musically and being an up-and-coming saxophonist and pursuing jazz as my career, that would not have been possible without my private instructor, Professor Dan St. Marseille. Not only have I been a saxophonist, but I have also sung in the choirs for about 4 years. And that's how long I've been here, 4 years now. And also, on top of singing, I've also done a lot of compositions. And this one you're about to hear, I have wrote specifically on the piano. Picture summer of 2018, and my heart is broken. And I stepped up onto the piano with not really knowing what to do. And I said, Lord, give me the lyrics, give me the chords. And so he did. And this song is entitled Your Guide. And I ask that when you listen to it, the lyrics are supposed to be of God, specifically speaking to you and to your life. So I hope it has some meaning to you, as it does to me. And thank you all so much for coming. This is your guide.
Thank you.
all so much for coming. My reception is at Denny's off of Magnolia.
Ooh.
So if you need directions, just text me and I'll be able to do that. So thank you all so much. I love you all so dearly.